App-based ride-hailing services like Uber and Lyft have rapidly replaced taxis over the past decade. Taxis have a long-standing problem with discrimination, and studies have found that racism is still a problem in these new services, with Uber drivers canceling on black passengers up to twice as often as white passengers. But the app-based services have a key difference. They reconnect riders to new drivers quickly.
We studied this effect in Chicago using simulations grounded in real-world data. And we found that rapid rematching almost eliminates the effects of driver discrimination. Average wait time disparities due to discrimination are well under a minute. But that's not the whole story. Even in the absence of driver discrimination, black riders wait about 50% longer than white riders because of patterns in where people live. Chicago is one of the most racially segregated cities in the United States, and today's residential patterns are informed by a long history of discriminatory practices like redlining.
We estimate that if black riders had the same wait times as white riders in Chicago, the collective travel time saved would be worth $4 to $7 million per year. It's encouraging how well this technology has mitigated the effects of driver discrimination on riders. But the bigger picture is more complicated. In a society with entrenched disparities, even a service without any direct racial bias can nevertheless produce large gaps in service quality that can reflect or even exacerbate existing disparities.